In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this animation in less than 5 minutes. Tab, to go to edit mode. Control, R, to place a loop cut. Mouse wheel up to add more segments. Press, 2, to edge select. Alt select this middle edge loop, and proportionally scale it with, S, like this. S, and, Z, to scale in the Z axis. In edit mode, right click in, S, to subdivide the mesh. Let's move the mesh up a bit. I'll add a plane, scale it, and add the collision physics. For the cube, I'll add the cloth physics like this. Let's play the animation. We need to inflate the mesh by using the pressure setting. On frame 1, hover the mouse over the pressure and type, I, as in India to set a keyframe. On frame 2, change the pressure to 1.5 and set a new keyframe. If we don't set a new keyframe on frame 2, our changes will disappear like this. Please remember to set a new keyframe after each change while making an animation. I think this is too much. I'll change the pressure to 1.2 to make it look more like a cushion. Let's add new materials. Time to set up the render scene. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.